MC Lavana Construct. I know that, and we'll find out. What was your name?
My name is Felicia Murphy.
And what does that company stand for?
SNC Lavalin is a company based in Montreal where the contractor is working on the Princess Margaret Bridge as we speak.
Pas français?
So
bear skin. Oh, okay. That's the end of that. That's the end of that conversation. Okay.
I'm from Newfoundland.
You're from Newfoundland. Okay. I think we met before.
I've seen you a few times.
Oh, yeah. I'm always around. Okay. So what you're doing, you're giving some prize out. You work for the Princess Margaret Bridge. And because the Princess Margaret Bridge is shut down for months, you are doing some kind of public relation?
Yeah, we just wanted to alleviate the pains, I guess, for those who decided to travel across the walking bridge in the mornings to commute to work and things like that by setting up a little table, having some refreshments, juice, water, granola bars.
Where's that?
Things like that. It's right on the south side of the Bill Thorpe walking bridge.
And you're there when?
From about 7:30 in the morning till about 9 o'clock.
From Monday to Friday?
Monday to Friday. Every week until the closure.
And you fill up a form and you can win a bike?
It's just a little ballot. Anybody that comes through,
they can
win a, yeah, they can win a bike from the Radical Edge.
Edge, yeah.
We do a draw every Friday afternoon.
Really?
Yeah. So far, we've got our second winner this year. We did it as well last year for, I think it was 6 weeks.
Really?
The duration of the closure, yeah.
And just refresh from 7:30 till when?
About 7:30 a.m. till 9-ish.
I gotta start getting up early in the morning.
I think you do. Come out and see us.
I could use that too. I quit smoking about a year ago.
There's been quite a few people who've decided to commute in the morning, and it's much appreciated by all of us involved, by, you know, everybody that's decided to commute in the morning. It's very much appreciated.
So if you want to meet two nice girls, there's one there and there. We just go to the south side. And
there's always a big smile and refreshments waiting, and a possibility to win a bike from the Radical Edge. So.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Chelsea.
No problem.